Amid COVID-19 outbreak, the Supreme Court of India has directed advocates that they may wear plain white shirt, salwar kameez, sari with a plain white neck band during the hearings being done through virtual court system. The circular issued on May 13 in the name of Secretary General Sanjeev S. Kalkonkar read, as a precautionary measure to contain the spread of COVID-19 infection under the prevailing conditions, the competent authority has been pleased to direct that the advocates may wear plain white shirt or white salwar kameez or white sari with a plain white neckband during the hearings before the Supreme Court of India through virtual court system. It added that the system will stay in place till the medical exigencies exist or until further orders. The directions came into force with immediate effect as the circular. Earlier yesterday, Chief Justice of India shared Arvind Bobde said that doctors have advised not to wear gowns and cots as it makes it easier to catch virus and spread the chances of COVID-19. We are advised by doctors not to wear gowns and cots, jackets, as it makes it easier to catch virus and spread the chances of COVID-19. That's why we are today only in white shirt and band, the CJA said. He said that he may also issue a dress code for other judges and lawyers who may appear through video conferencing in Supreme Court cases. On Wednesday, judges at the top court were seen sitting wearing white shirts and pants.